I'm Dr. Bhushan Thakur. I'm practicing in endoscopy and laparoscopy surgery. I'm also working as an associate professor in Department of Surgery in KM Hospital. Today we are going to discuss about the GERD, one of the GI disease. What is the GERD? GERD is a gastroesophageal reflux disease, in which there is a gastric content is a reflux in the esophagus and giving symptoms like regurgitation, bloating sensation, then belching. These are the symptoms in GERD. What are the etiological factor? The etiological factors are the most common is a person with a high BMI, body mass index, or obese person. Another etiological factor, those who are having high carbonated fluids intake, that is a cold drinks. Then alcohol is one of the common factor. Then spicy food, those who are having a high intake of smoking, those who are having lack of sleep, in case of female having OC pills, then in pregnancy, these are the least common factor, but they are also causing the GERD. Then how presentation of GERD is there? As I already mentioned, there is one of the most common symptom is a regurgitation. Heartburn is there the most common symptom. After all, there is a nausea, vomiting can be happened in a high complicated cases of GERD. Then how we are going to treat this condition? The simple solution is there is a lifestyle improvement is there, because this problem is only because of lifestyle related problem. That's why weight reduction is one of the most important things by doing exercise, daily yoga. Then all the triggering factor like try to avoid the spicy food, outside food, and carbonated cold drinks. Then you have to take frequent meal with frequent time. Then adequate sleep is there required. Then most important thing is there is a minimum 2 to 3 hours gap in between your food and sleep. If you are going to directly sleep after food, then there is always regurgitation. That's why simple solution to treat the GERD is along with the medication is the lifestyle improvement. Thank you.